China. Why are there no consequences for China for the misinformation that they
shared?
There are
no consequences.
We've been asked it.
How do you know there are no consequences?
What are the consequences, Mr. President?
I wouldn't tell you. China will find out. Why would I tell you?
People are concerned that they stonewalled.
No, you started off by saying, why are there no consequences?
You've been asked this a few times, so following up on your response, why are there no consequences for China?
How do you know there are no consequences? You're going to find out. I wouldn't tell you. You'd probably be the last person on earth I'd tell. Go ahead. Yeah, please.